through the years, I go wandering once again back to the seasons of my youth. I recall the box of rags that someone gave up, and all my mama put the rags to use. There were rags of many colors, every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat. It was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, laid every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. She told the story from the Bible she had read, about a coat of many colors, chose a four, and then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happy news. And I just couldn't wait to wear it, and mama blessed it with a kiss. I got many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, and I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches, holding both my shoes, in my coat of many colors I hurried off to school, just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. And now I wouldn't understand it, for I felt I was rich. And I told the mom the love mama sewed in every stitch. And I told the mom the story mama told me why she sewed. And how my coat of many colors was more than all their clothes. But they couldn't understand it, and I tried to make them see that only old is poor, only if they choose to be. Now I had no money, but I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me.